Now, from Global Calgary, News Hour Final with Brian Hurlburt.
2 months ago, our national luge team was for sale, going public looking for sponsors. A lot of people were watching Global TV that day because the Canadian Luge Association received lots of interest in wanting to sponsor the Canadian Luge team. And the company that won loves life in the fast track. 50 sponsors came forward. Fast Track Capital was, well, fast to respond.
I saw the news program for the for sale sign, and within 5 minutes, I was on the phone to the executive director. So I don't mess around. I took action.
Over $1 million for 5 years. It's a huge boost to the Canadian team.
It's a moral boost to know that they signed on for 5 years. They signed on right up to 2014, so they're not just here for the short term. I've always said sponsorship really takes place and takes shape if it's in the long term.
A humbling experience paid off. Wearing a for sale sign for all the world to see was worth it.
You know, we put for sale right on our helmets for everyone to see for 2 whole World Cups, and that's kind of embarrassing, you know, when the other nations look at us and they're like, oh, you don't even have a sponsor? Like, that's pretty crazy. You're the host of the Olympics?
Financial losers no more, but happy losers for sure. Grant Pollock, Global News.